But more than $1 million will help people leaving jail re-enter the workforce. The grant will allow Recycleforce to offer training to dozens of people, preparing them now for work outside of incarceration. Prosecutor Terry Curry says it is really the community's responsibility to help everybody out.
Clearly, we as a community are failing those individuals. We are failing those individuals who have not had the opportunity. The opportunities are presented here.
That program will provide training to nearly 200 people in high-demand jobs here in Indianapolis.